Brendan Doherty and the Republicans are making outrageous attacks. The truth is, David Cicilline voted for tougher laws against child abusers, domestic abusers, and abusers of the elderly.
I just don't like these attacks from Brendan Doherty.
He doesn't want us to know what he'd do in Congress.
The Republicans want tax cuts for millionaires. We need tax cuts for us.
The Republicans are trying to end Medicare as we know it, and that's scary.
It's the Democrats we can count on.
I'm David Cicilline, and I approve this message.